our fourth concert in this series. And this series is brought to you by the Memphis Public Libraries and the Memphis Library Foundation. Without the Memphis Library Foundation, tonight's program would not be possible. So next week, please tune in, Friday, May the 7th. That's the final Fridays of Jazz. And tune in at 7, and you're going to hear U-Boo, a musician based in Memphis, Tennessee. He's originally from Nairobi, Kenya. So if you happen to miss any of these jazz concerts, they are available on the Benjamin Hooks Facebook page. So let's get started with tonight's show. Please welcome Lisa Nobumoto and her sizzling six.
Thank you so much. And it sure is nice to be here. And I want to say good day to everyone and welcome to the Benjamin Hooks Library 5 Days of Jazz streaming live on Facebook. I am Lisa Nobumoto and this is the Sizzling Six. And tonight we're going to play an array of jazz, bebop, and blues ballad songs. And we'll start off now with a little bit of Kenny Dorham with the band playing a song called Short Story. Thank you. having me. Thank you so much for the band. We're going to do another Kenny Dorham song called Lotus Blossom. Lovely. Just to introduce the musicians to you, we have on piano Mr. John Shaw, and and on bass we have Mr. Ben Walsh, drums Mr. Jim Pettit, trombone Mr. Ollie Liddell, trumpet Mr. Alex Shreetrump, and on tenor saxophone the young and wonderful Mr. Miles Wright. So we're happy you're enjoying it. We're going to start off with a wonderful, great classic by the Ms. Dinah Washington called Showtime.
your part.
Oh,
disappear. I'd wear a smile if you were here. Someone, baby, won't you hurry? Because I miss you so. I said it's raining, teardrops from my eyes. What you say, Miles White? From Mr. Teddy Edwards in this next song. Head on out to Mexico, down to Mexico, and check out Hot Tamale Joe. Standing by his cart at the same old spot. Got to see him in high. Thank you. Thank you for Teddy Edwards and his song, Hot Tamale Joe. Here's another Teddy Edwards song that is rarely heard. It's called, I'm Crying the Blues Away. Both night and day, I'm crying and crying, I'm crying and crying, I'm crying the blues away. My baby is gone, yes, baby is gone, my baby, he's gone, oh. My baby is gone. Yes, baby is gone. My baby, he's gone to stay. My mother told me long time ago that a girl ain't supposed to cry. She never told me what to do when those teardrops fill my eyes. When he said goodbye, I thought I would die, 'cause he took my heart away. Since I can't replace it, you. Thank you so much for I'm Crying the Blues Away, Teddy Edwards' original and arrangement. Thank you. Hopefully, no one is having to cry the blues away tonight because we're having so much fun, right? All right. Okay, I'm going to take a little break and let the band play one. Here's another song. It's called Daoud. Young Mr. Miles Wright on the tenor saxophone. The young genius. We have Mr. Wonderful Ollie Liddell on the trombone. He can dance too. And then on the trumpet, Mr. Alex Shreetrump. Wonderful player. And of course, we have our rhythm section, Mr. John Shaw on the baby grand. Baby. And the hat. Yes. And Mr. Jim Pettit on the drums. Yes, thank you, Mr. Jim Pettit. and the wonderful Mr. Ben Walsh on the big violin on the upright bass. Thank you all so much. As a lot of you already know out there in streaming land and Facebook land, I love Teddy Edwards. Teddy Edwards was my mentor. He's the tenor saxophone player, born in Jackson, Mississippi, which is about 3 hours drive from where we are now in Memphis, Tennessee. And I was his protege, and he was my mentor, and it was just wonderful. We had a lot of fun for the 15 years that I spent associating with him and doing music. This is a song by Teddy Edwards. It's called Sunset Eyes. It's probably his most famous, and it's what made Clifford Brown famous on this trumpet solo in this song. A lot to be said by Sunset Eyes with the changing of between swing and Latin, which he discovered back in those days. Anyway, here we go with Teddy Edwards' song, Sunset Eyes, with lyrics. Your best bet is to go out west to the great sunset. You will find that the love and the life that you won't regret. On the beach where you're having your fun, they're all in one. Guys and gals, they are spending the days playing in the sun. If you could only take a trip, plane, bus, even on a ship, TV, radio show, out to the movie star road. What it means when they scream about the sunset scene. Grass is green and the hills they're high in the sunset sky. Sunset eyes. We'll be right back. Wonderful, Sunset Eyes, mm-hmm. written by Mr. Teddy Edwards. We're going to deviate a little bit from Teddy Edwards, and we're going to move over to, again, one of my favorite singers, Ms. Dinah Washington.
Oh, yeah.
This is a song that she sang. It was called Blue Gardenia. Thank you. I lived for an hour. What more can I tell? Love bloomed like a flower. Saxophone solo with Miles Wright and trumpet solo with Alex Schuchamp, and the trombone solo with the beautiful Ali Liddell, and the wonderful rubato with me, John Shaw. Thank you.
And his hat.
Oh, here's one of our favorite songs. Teddy wrote this arrangement, Teddy Edwards, tenor saxophonist, in case you're just joining in. He wrote this arrangement for me called Cheek to Cheek. This is probably the brightest arrangement you'll ever hear of this song. And it has some special background parts to it, and moving parts. There's a lot of moving parts in this song, as my drummer Jim Pettit would say. So we're gonna do for you now, Cheek to Cheek.
Conversation.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so well I can hardly speak, and I seem to find that happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. I'm in heaven, and those cans that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like those gamblers' lucky streaks. We're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and reach that highest peak, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river.
About Teddy Edwards, and I want to tell you more. They're laughing because that's all I talk about is Teddy Edwards, but he was my best friend, and he was the first tenor bebop soloist ever to record on a record in the style of bebop in jazz. Charlie Parker was the first on alto, and Teddy Edwards was the first on tenor saxophone to record. So, the next song is going to be a Teddy Edwards composition and arrangement, and it is called Going Home.
When I arrive, off my shoes, off my hat, off my coat, then I sit down and relax, catch the news, then I cook, take a bath, fix my hair and change my look, then I take a ride around the town to see what's going down. I'm going home, going home, going home. Christopher Walsh on the upright bass, everybody. Yeah!
Nobumoto, that's me, and her sizzling six, once again featuring Mr. John Shaw on the piano, Mr. Ali Liddell on the trombone, Mr. Alex Shutrump on the trumpet, Mr. Mr. Okay, Mr. Miles Wright on the tenor saxophone, Mr. Ben Walsh on the upright bass, and of course the wonderful drummer Mr. Jim Pettit on the drums. Thank you. My name is Lisa Nobumoto. We'd like to thank you so much again and tell you, as Teddy Edwards would say, over and out.